Now, this part and the third part, both these parts are private part. Outer part is for the common people. It was a living area of the royal family, and it was this part, middle of the part. It was built in 1627 by Mirza Raja Jai Singh. At that moment, when he thought to make this Sheesh Mahal, means mirror palace, glass palace, so he imported these all glasses from Belgium and Middle East. Afterwards, when the artist, they cut it beautifully, mount it on the wall and roof, then Maharaja ordered to all the workers to polish these all glasses with the pure silver. So these are all the silver polished glasses. See, every glass you can see the pure silver. It is what? Because we wanted to maintain this part, Sheesh Mahal, up to the 1000 years. So see, 500 years old, it's still looking so new. Every glasses are absolutely new and fresh. Suddenly, Mirza Raja Jai Singh was having two boys. So for the two boys, two bedrooms were there. One in this corner. In between, a meeting hall is there where Maharaja was taking all his meeting and conference with the country diplomat, not common people, not cloud, country diplomat. Inside of the part is also beautifully designed with a Mughal. Inside you can see the beautiful workmanship, and it was all by the Mughal artist. And what is these figures are there on the wall? These figures are all wine bottle and the perfume bottles. It is designed over there on the wall. Beautifully decorated with a colorful metallic wine. And also these all colorful glasses, it was all brought from the Belgium and Middle East in that period. And all the glasses you can see silver polished. So you can see clearly the silver is there on the glass. Sandal good. Please, madam. Sandal good. It's like a rickshaw. The woman couldn't push in this problem, not man. Because, you know, because at the time when the queen is here, men not allowed except the queen. All the doors are sandal wood. Inside you see, these are all the sandal wood. On this gate you can see the ivory work is there. On the real the garden, it is put on the gate with the help of elephant tusk, you know, ivory. It's the ivory work on the gate. Maharaja Man Singh, the first king who built the first part and the last part. Yeah. And this part was by another king. He was having two wives, and Man Singh was having 12 wives. Yeah. For the 12 wives, Maharaja Man Singh made the 12 apartment backside. It is like that in east, west, north, south, four gates or three platforms. In east, three, west, three, north, three, south. What a strict rule was there that except Maharaja, no man was there. Even all the workers, those who were working inside, they were all ladies. Even the soldiers, as well as you can say the commanders, those who were working inside to maintain the law and all, they were all slaves. So it was only for the ladies area.